We're inspecting the water heater. I want to be sure that all connections are properly made, all areas are dry, and there are no sediment tracks at any connection. Each pipe is closely inspected. You also want to inspect the actual body of the water heater. The most important part to inspect is the basin. If you notice any rust or compromised areas, your water heater needs replacement. This is very important because if it fails, it can easily flood your basement.